Hi, Jack. I'm Juliet.
Standing in the corner like a tired boxer, one hand on my cheekbone, one hand on the rope.
Who are you?
And all my veins pump blood into my throat so I can hit the note, go do it all.
If I told you who I was.
I said hi.
If I told you everything that I know.
All I said hi.
You'd kill me.
And I lay
home. I've been on this island for 3 years. He said that if I let him live, I hate you. He would finally let me go home. Excuse me?
You're mine.
I came back here because I was trying to save you.
We didn't need saving.
He's a great man.
So why don't we just skip the part where you two pretend to be righteous?
I want to talk to Rachel.
I want to talk to her now.
Lying on my side, watching time fly by, and I bet the whole world thought that I would give up.
To be honest,
if I never meet you, then I never have to lose you.
I
spent my whole life working to get here. Don't blow it.
I love you, Jared.
No. You hit the ball.
Why?
I want you to be able to go.
You son of a bitch.
Good head.